Hello Darryl, this video is about your adapter KPIN with programmable chip for Nikon for your lens TR11A. I pre-programmed chip on your adapter. Focal length is 135 and aperture range 2.8 from 22. Now I'll show how to install and reinstall adapter into camera and out the camera. The first, chip is very fragile. Be with chip very, very carefully, and chip will work long, long time. Look, combine the red dot on the adapter and the middle contact on the adapter with white dot on the camera. Little push. And counterclockwise to click. Look, one more. Counterclockwise, click. Look, your camera will show the aperture 2.8 from 22. The first, learn the install adapter into camera and out the camera, and second, screw the your lens with your adapter when adapter you install in the camera. Then you choose the aperture in the camera, and second, choose the aperture in the lens. On the camera with chip shooting mode IFS and A mode, you choose the focusing point, look into the viewfinder, push full or half the shooting button. When you see the light and hear the voice focusing, you will shoot full button. Then you reinstall adapter and very carefully close the cap. Counterclockwise close, clockwise open. Look, now I packaging your adapter and send it to you. Thank you for your attention.